Well, it's true. We drove through the neighborhood and surrounding streets, and while we saw people cleaning up their yards, even using chainsaws, the fire department confirms it. There was just one North Hampton home Mother Nature targeted, and it's leaving the homeowner feeling anything but lucky.
Imagine coming home to this.
We had a nice, decent deck here, and it's now completely ripped off of our house.
The damage in a matter of minutes. A storm swept through and this tree came down. This North Hampton homeowner couldn't stop looking at the destruction.
Yeah, we got a call this morning and said, hurry back. A tree had fallen on our house. So here we are and here it is.
The people over here weren't home, but this man certainly was. He says he tried to look out his window, but the rain was coming down so strong he couldn't even see across the street. But he certainly heard a crack.
And then came the crash.
Step into our house here.
Inside, we discovered the damage wasn't isolated to the exterior.
I haven't even seen this yet. That's crazy. This is absolutely crazy.
In one of the kids' rooms, cracks on the ceiling and wall.
I'm like, I can't live here anymore.
8-year-old Kira admits, at first, looking at the front, she didn't think it was too bad. Then she went around the back.
Well, I didn't say anything. I'm just looking at it like, oh, no.
Oh no is right, especially after the family was just starting to clean up water damage in the basement.
I was actually going to pull everything that was in our basement I was going to put it underneath this tent. Luckily, I didn't because it would all be destroyed.
A bright spot in the middle of a big mess. Fortunately, they have insurance and now a newfound respect for Mother Nature.
She is brutal. She is brutal. I never expected this to happen.
Now, the family says that their dog was home at the time but wasn't hurt. However, when we last talked with them, they were still looking for their two cats who often spend time on the deck. They are hoping that they are just hiding, scared off by the loud noise. Reporting live, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.